We often work with groups in Storyboard Pro to help keep our layers organized. This can even be helpful for the animator who will be working on those scenes, so that the layers can either be opened or closed as needed to help see any specific timing that may be there in the animatic. So if we're working with groups in Storyboard Pro, we can be sure that these groups and layers will be maintained as expected when exporting a project to Harmony. And we do that again by going to File, we go down to Export, and we choose To Harmony, which brings up our dialog box here. Again, this folder here will tell us exactly where we are going to be exporting our scenes to. We choose the format type depending on which version of Harmony we are using, either offline or database, and either which version of Harmony we're using, either 7.8 or 9.2 or higher. And for this, we're going to choose original scene. And for these options under that, nest panels in symbols, which means it will take all of our panels and nest them inside of symbols inside of a Harmony. I'll leave that unchecked for this example. The next one is adding a camera reference layer. I'll keep that checked. That will add a little black bounding box to our frame to give us an idea of where any camera movements may be. And the next one I'm also going to leave unchecked is apply transformation on drawings, which means that if I had our character Jacko here moving from screen left to screen right, what Storyboard Pro would do is just export one image of Jacko on screen left and then export another image of him at screen right, and it would lose all of the in-betweens, all the interpolated in-betweens. And for this example, I'll leave it unchecked. And once we're happy with these options, we just hit export, but I will not for now because I've already done it, and I will step into Harmony. This is what this scene looks like in Harmony. This black box is the camera reference that we spoke of before. It is labeled as FG reference, and we can toggle it on and off as needed. But more importantly, here is our folder, our group, if you will, of Jacko. And if I was to open that up, we have a Jacko peg, which is added in to the layers. And inside of Jacko peg would be our line art, as well as our mat that was generated in Harmony, Storyboard Pro, excuse me. And just to reiterate, any animation that may have been applied to our folder of Jacko, for example, in Storyboard Pro here, that animation would be applied to the peg. And that is how we export our groups into Harmony from Storyboard Pro.